Swedish summer. It's a fantastic time of the year. So I took my air gun and went out to get a couple of shots done. I took audio recording equipment with me, and I've been able to record those fantastic sounds of Swedish nature. And then here and there you'll hear these beautiful recorded shots of an air pellet going through the shooting range. Pay attention to the shots around 30 minutes, and at the end of the video there are some really interesting ones, like the sound of ricochet and projectile hitting the metal target. I hope this will give you an experience of being at the shooting range nearby Swedish forest. I hope you enjoy it, and if you do, please hit that like button and consider subscribing to the channel. This will help me to produce more videos like this. So let's do it, guys. I don't have a magazine in this rifle, so it's a bit tedious process to load it. But work. I have to readjust the scope. Because yesterday during the reparation time, I had to unscrew it and put it back afterwards. So today I have to readjust everything, and that might take some time. I'm very new to this rifle, so it might take a couple of attempts. We'll see that. To 50 meters. I'll have to start a little bit from 20. Setting the scope to 25 yards and I'm making the first shot. I'm not sure what it will go. I have to use the large target. ceiling way higher. Tjena! Ja, du bara kom. Ja, du bara kom, jag väntar. Den luft... Det är luftgevär. Den är inte någon farlig faktiskt.
Jag vill inte ha det.
Nej, 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 men det är bra. Och jag skjuter video här. Den YouTube-video som jag gör. Someone passing by. It's really a place where people don't walk, but sometimes people just do that. Yes, we get a hit. I have to find out where it was, because I can't see anything from here. Where's the binocular? I think I have to go and check it. Actually went quite well. It's nearby the center where I was aiming. Very good. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we'll try to do it more accurate now. Aim into the center of the target. Wow, that's pretty accurate. I try to go more serious with the five shots. And then we go. Really good. That's two. Four. I'm not the best sharpshooter, but I think these are going quite well. And I mean, as I said, this is my second day with this rifle. And before I never had PCP. Alright, this is very good. I'm very happy with it, actually. I will try to move to the next target. This was 20 meters, now I will go and shoot for 30 meters. Adjust the scope to 50 yards and see what happens. Oh, not bad. But I couldn't see where it went. I think it didn't hit the target. I'll do one more shot. Take a bit. Color up now. I think it lands just beneath, like, in front of it. So I'm gonna lower it a little bit. Alright, I got a hit. Was aiming just above the black circle, so I'll go and check what it looks there, because I think it's hidden behind the grass. I don't have the line of direct sight here. If you could see, I'll zoom in. It's quite far behind the grass. Let me see. Thank you. So this is the first group. I took it out. Just it's okay now. So this is the first grouping. This is the size of a pellet here. So it's quite a good spread, quite a good grouping. I mean, nah. I cover it with my thumb. Almost. No, but it's an inch and a little bit spread. I mean, I'm quite happy with this one. But let's continue. Yes, you're recording. Mm-hmm. apparently the camera over there was not recording. That's not so good, but we'll manage. Ooh. Super hot. See the bullet flying, but I think it didn't make it. It was falling quite straight. Something. I hope not the camera. I think I hit the log. I don't see any marks on the target. It flies exactly as they write on the pictures. It was flying in the right direction. And it was hitting the tree. I have to go and check if I'm getting anywhere. Let me try to set up the larger target here. Somewhere maybe somewhere here. Maybe. Oh, that's fantastic. Can I see it from the camera? Alright. Now, as you expect, I couldn't find any traces of the pellets, but instead I've settled up a larger target, and I think I will try to aim that one right now. It should be a bit easier to set the, to get like the idea where the bullet is going. Aiming in the center of the white target. Oh. Got somewhere. I can't see where exactly it went. So it's good. It lands at least in that square, like 50 by 25 centimeters, which is great. Alright, I think I got it. It goes way below the target. I think I'm getting somewhere. Now I'm aiming at the lower target, in the center. Yep. I think with my skill, that's okay. Okay. They went on the proper height, but quite to the left, because I've moved the adjuster. Pretty sure this can give fantastic grouping, but it's just setting up the scope is really tedious. Okay, I'm gonna make a series of five now. I'm kind of trying to see where they land. Wind, you can hear it. But I got that. Much better. See the bullet flying in this distance. Wow. Never seen it before. Okay, that's a nice grouping.
Jag bara köpte den igår, så jag tror det är... Ja, precis. Ja, det är bra. Ja, den är riktigt för stark. Så den går ner till ruggen där. Och det är 50 meter. Så, ja. Det är precis vad jag fick. Det var
kläder på.
Tack. Hejdå.
Friendly people coming by. Very nice, very sweet. Pellets in this box are pellets in this box are not super nice. Targets on the big one. I tried to do a group of five as well there. Tjena!
Ja, bara kom. Den du blir där, det är inte så farligt. Jag tror att man gör det för lite.
The last one in the group. know what, I'm gonna put a couple of more targets on it. Все случилось. Basically reset all the targets. Let's see how it will go now. I haven't adjusted the scope ever since. aiming at the small target in the center. Alright. Got in a quite different target, but five pellets. Oops. Down. I saw one pellet stuck in the paper, in the book. So I think at 50 meters, this caliber, and it's actually, it should be .22. Yeah, it's 22. 15 grains. I think the pellet is too heavy, and it actually couldn't penetrate the paper there. So weird. Five more on a small target. It seems like that I might hit the big large target. No, this was fine. Was also fine. This was a bomb. Way below. Let me check the pressure. Maybe I'm running out of pressure. No, it's quite high pressure still. More than 150 bars. So it's perfectly fine. I made a small adjustment to the vertical positioning. Let's try it now. Damn, a lot of paper. sound is amazing. I'm still shooting to see the mark. The problem is that at this distance I don't see the, like, you know, the good group. Alright, I think now I start to see it. There was two, one by one. Three in the central target. Okay. Those five aiming at one position, now I will choose pick another target. We'll aim at center of the top. Okay. Now we are talking. Thank you. hope it's in the same spot, you know, so I can't see it from here. But we'll see. Small target, second from the bottom. Pellets are not so good at all. All of them are like banded in. It's crazy. Maybe I guess I should select them or look in a try them a little bit. But I think that's enough for today, guys. Let's take a look at the targets. Not in the bottom part though.
Thank you and goodbye.